Hey everyone, what's going on? It's LaBelle Lulu back with another story, and today's story is called Ronnie Anne and Sid Get Bullied. Good morning, Sid.
Good morning, Ronnie Anne. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Hey babies, can I hang out with you guys?
Sure, that's fine. What's up?
Nothing, but I just want to say that Sid's outfit looks very ugly.
You think my outfit's ugly?
Yep, that's what I just said.
But why do you think it's ugly?
I don't know. Maybe it came out of a garbage can.
No, it didn't.
Jeez, now you're going to stutter? Wow, no wonder no one likes you.
She only stutters when someone hurts her feelings or when she gets anxious. It's not her fault.
But it's her fault that she wears ugly outfits.
You need to cut it out.
Never. I can bully you guys however I want.
First of all, bullying is not tolerated. And second of all, you need to apologize to Sid.
I don't need to apologize to Sid.
Yes, you do, because you hurt her feelings.
I don't care if I hurt her feelings. I can say whatever I want to her.
You're not being nice.
Who cares? I'm the coolest and you're not. Later, loser.
It's okay, Sid. Don't listen to her. I'm just sad. I don't know what her problem is.
I think she's just jealous.
You may be right, but what are we going to do about it? We can't let her keep bullying us.
I know exactly what we have to do.
What?
We have no choice but to tell Miss Ariel.
But I don't want us to be tattletales.
No, we won't be tattletales. We should tell someone if someone bullies us.
If it's the only way to stop her.
In class.
Wow, looks like I'm the first one here.
Sid, what's wrong? Is everything okay?
I can't talk about it.
Come on, Sid, I'm your friend. You can tell me anything.
Okay, Looin bullied me and said my outfit's ugly.
Oh my gosh, that's so mean. You should tell Miss Ariel.
That's what Ronnie Anne was saying, but I don't want us being tattletales.
You won't be tattletales. You should tell someone you trust.
Yeah, I guess so.
Good morning, class. How's everyone doing?
I'm good, Miss Ariel.
Good to hear, Lincoln. And how about you, Sid?
Oh, why are you crying?
I'm not crying.
Are you sure? We can always talk outside.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, if you say so.
Okay, class, let's get started. Please take out your English books.
Miss Ariel?
Yes, Ronnie Anne? What do you need?
I need to talk to you.
Okay, can it wait until after we go over our English lesson? Because we're about to begin.
No, I need to talk to you in the hallway.
Oh, does this have to do with what's going on with Sid?
Yes.
Okay, Sid, would you like to talk too?
No, I want to stay here.
Okay, come on, Ronnie Anne.
Okay, what is going on?
Well, I hate to say this, but something bad happened earlier.
Really? What happened?
Well, Looin came up to me and Sid and asked us if she can hang out with us, which was fine as long as she was nice, but she wasn't.
Oh.
First she said Sid's outfit was ugly, then Sid got upset, and when someone hurts her feelings, she stutters.
Yes, I know she does.
Then Looin teased her about that.
Okay, and then what happened?
Well, I told her that she should apologize to Sid, but she refused, and then she called me a loser and left.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ronnie Anne, but don't worry, we're going to take care of this issue together.
It's not okay for Looin to bully you, Sid, or other students, but don't worry, I'll make sure she's not picking on you or anyone else anymore. I don't know if that's gonna work, cause she's been picking on me since first grade. Well, we can try. Now you go back to your seat and I'll handle Looin. And if you have any more issues, I would like you to come directly to me, your parents, grandparents, or someone you can trust.
Okay, you better not have Tyler on me. Okay, class, it's time for computer class. You all are dismissed. Ooh, I can't wait. I love computer class. Me too. Looin, I'm going to need you to stay here with me. Why? I want to go to computer class. No, you need to stay here. Okay, class, go ahead and go and have a great time. Looin, we need to have a talk. Talk about what? Can't I just go to computer class? No, Looin, I'm sorry, you can't. And I expect my students to have a good attitude in my class, and I expect them to be friendly. And if you have an issue with this, you can talk to me. If there is something going on you need to talk to me about, I'll be more than happy to listen and try and help you solve the issue. But it is completely unacceptable for you to bully, tease, or harass other students. And since I heard you did this today, you have after school detention for a month, and I'm going to be calling your mom. We take bullying very seriously at this school. Wait, what? I have detention for a month? Yep, that's what I just said. This isn't fair! This isn't fair! Looin, it's very hurtful and hard for other students to deal with being bullied. Would you like it if you were being bullied? I've never been bullied, and if I do, I can deal with it. Well, that's your choice, but it's not okay for you to bully other students. And every day after school during the whole month, make sure you are coming into detention. And if I find out that you haven't been, then you're going to have it for 2 months, and there's going to be even more consequences. You also need to write apology letters to Sid and Ronnie Anne, and then just don't bully anymore, and you won't be in any trouble. Whatever. Hopefully she learns her lesson. Hey, Miss Ariel, I'm back from computer class. Did you have fun, Ronnie Anne? Yeah, I had so much fun. I'm glad you did. And thank you for confronting Looin about the bullying. I really appreciate it. Anytime, and if she or anyone else bullies you again, you can always tell me, and I'll do everything I can to fix it. Thank you so much. I'll be sure to come to you if it happens again. That's all I ever ask from you students. The end. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this story. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and comment down below if you've been bullied and what you did to make it stop. And don't forget to subscribe, and now it's time for the random shoutout. This random shoutout goes to... Sherry Owick, congratulations, and I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing your name wrong, but if you would like to win a shoutout in a future video, then all you have to do is be subscribed to my channel, and you can see your name in a future video. I love you all so much, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye for now!